New information this morning after a car flew off the Henry Hudson Parkway yesterday. We're now learning the 78-year-old driver is expected to survive. Look at that car turned over on its side there. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition after his car careened into a construction site in Hamilton Heights. Police say he may have possibly been cut off. Luckily, though, he was wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash.
A school in Alphabet City is the newest respite center.